this is Sharon. So I'm switching it up a bit. I've decided that I want to do something kind of pretty and dainty. So what I have here is a 10 by 20. I think it's a 10 by 20. And I have placed this. It's like a sea mist color. I think it's, I don't know what it's from. I got it at, okay, I'm having brain freezes here. Hobby Lobby. It was on sale and it was like $1.74 for 8 ounces of kind of not heavy body but medium body paint. So it'll go a long ways, but I love this color. It is so pretty. So I've used it as my base coat and I've taken some white and drizzled it on here. And in this little cup right here, little flip clap cup, I have in this order turquoise, I have a light blue, a metallic purple, navy blue, a reddish purple, pink, really light bluish lavender, lime green, fluorescent white, not fluorescent, see I did it again, metallic white, it's metallic white, metallic, 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 it's not fluorescent, there's nothing fluorescent about this. Somebody just smack me. And yellow. There we go. Okay. So I want to do, my paints are kind of thick, so I don't know how the flip and drag is going to work, but I'm going to flip it and I'm just going to kind of maneuver it down the canvas and see what happens. I have a feeling I have too much paint and it's not gonna do what I want it to do, but you know what? That's okay. Everything's an experiment with me, and you should be well aware of that if you watch this very often, because usually what I plan never turns out to be what I want. So, no expectations, no disappointments. That's my motto. So let me bring the camera in a little bit so you can see. All right, yeah, let's do it this way. So I'm thinking, in order to get this to flow better, I'm gonna have to put some white around the outside of it here. So that's what I'm gonna do. My white's kind of thick too, so. I made my paints thicker because I was doing the flower dip things. Oh, and I did put a few drops of silicone in the cup with in between the colors, like one little tiny drop in between each color. So I'm probably gonna have to put some white or something over the top of this. But I kind of just want it down the middle. I really don't want to cover the entire canvas because I really want to keep that mint green in there. Sorry, let's see if I can turn it this way and you can see it better. I think I'm gonna have to inject some white. Okay. So, let's torch. Inject a little white in there. Yeah, it's more of on top, but that's okay. I don't care. Sorry, you probably can't see this very well. Alright, well that's kind of interesting. I think it's kind of cool, actually. A straw. Where are my straws? Thank you. this part right here. It's really pretty. I shouldn't have put the lime green in there. I think it's kind of cool looking for not really having a plan. Well, I kind of had a plan, but that failed as soon as I put the paint on because it was way too much paint. Call it done. I don't want it to get muddy. So there you have it. And what you think? It's not bad. Be worse. Alright, I think I'm just gonna call it done. It's different. I think it's kind of pretty. I think it's up keep it the way it is. Gotta make these a little squigglier. A I think I'm done with it. We'll see how it dries. Let me know what you think. It's kind of interesting. I love the colors. The colors look really good together, so cover up my thumbprint here. Alright, I think I'm gonna let it cook and let it dry and see what happens to it. Get rid of some of the bubbles I stirred up here. Alright. Well, it's not bad. Not great, but it's not bad. I kinda like it. I don't know. I have the hardest time naming paintings. I have no idea what I would name this. So if you have any ideas, let me know, because I'm clueless. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. If you hate it, go ahead and do that too, but you gotta give me a comment telling me why. That's my rule, and I'm sticking to it. All right. See about coming back with another one here shortly, maybe. All right, thanks for watching. Have a good one. Bye.